We're here at kingcast.net, Mortgage Movies. We're going to get back to this jackass in a few minutes. But first, we're going to do a little recap of some breaking news that's really old news. You see the Mexican drug cartel money laundering, according to the FBI? That's nothing new. Some of you may remember that I took a little trip a couple years ago down to New York City, where I visited Sam Shawson. He's a dirty lawyer whose client is Citibank, and they were doing bad things. But how bad at that time, I didn't know. Now I know the full breadth of it, and I see they're involved in money laundering too. See, I mentioned that back then. That's the precursor to today's breaking news about Bank of America. They're all dirty. That's the key, but nobody's doing any time because the government is too busy trying to lock up people like me. Get it? Got it. Okay, now then, let's return to James and Robert Holmes. Did you know that Robert Holmes, James's father, was prepared to testify about the whole LIBOR loan scam? When Junior goes off like this and starts killing people, overshadowing his father. Now, I don't know about ironies or coincidences. This is one hell of a coincidence, and it's horrible. I mean, I've closed a bunch of LIBOR loans and under the false assumption that they were better than the rest, only to come to find out, of course, that that was all an international banking scam again.